Taiwan staged its biggest live fire army drill in 20 years on Thursday. They are showcasing their latest weaponry, which is designed to combat a potential attack from the CCP. Let's take a look.
More than 13,000 soldiers took part in the exercise. U.S.-made F-16 fighter jets were whizzing across the sky and tanks firing from a beach at targets floating on the sea. Paratroopers were posing as Chinese communist soldiers, simulating an airborne assault against key installations on the island. The national defense has been transformed from a traditional armed force strategy to a modern strategy of psychological readiness and consciousness with the ability of civil mobility. He says boosting Taiwan's defense will ensure peace and stability along the Taiwan Strait and the Asia-Pacific region. The annual exercises are designed to counter an invasion by China. Now the CCP views Taiwan as a rogue province that needs to be reunited, even though Taiwan has its own self-sustaining democratic government. China has said it will use force against Taiwan to get what it wants. China's cabinet-level Taiwan Affairs Office had no immediate comment on the drills. Thursday's exercises featured more than 550 pieces of artillery, including nearly 40 types of aircraft, warships, tanks, and cannons. The ministry had splashed flashy advertisements on television in the days ahead of the exercise, which is part of an ongoing publicity effort to stress the need for bolstering the island's defenses. Taiwan's defense officials said in February Taiwan planned to raise annual military spending to around $7.3 billion. This week, President Chen was saying China had 820 missiles aimed at Taiwan, giving the island of 23 million people more reason to boost its military defenses. Taiwan and China have faced off since 1949, when defeated nationalist forces fled to the island after losing a civil war to the communists.